Hello guys, Cameron Redo on here bringing you another episode of Minecraft Mondays. We are back inside my lovely world today guys, with me yet again. It is another Monday. And we will begin the video. Oh, Coco's sat here eagerly waiting for me. I've already picked him before the video. Decided I will bring him with me, and in today's video we are going to have a lot of fun because we are going to the fun land. And there's my rubbish attempt at building a helicopter. It looks more like a house with propellers or something, but I don't know. It's like I said in the episode when I made that, I think it was the last episode, it's just a bit of fun. So, not to worry, and I have to run along here. Okay, and now from the name of the game, you may think, oh, it's just another golf game, and you've got to got a ball in a hole to win. Well, you're wrong. And although the game is called In the Hole, you've got to get something in a hole, but it's not a golf ball, and it's not how to do with golf. Oh, so the game is going to be called In the Hole, and we're building it just here. There's our game we built in the last episode, I think it was, to here. If you didn't see that, go check that out. Football, that was a great fun to make. But this episode, what we need is some pistons and some wood. So, if I put a piston. Okay, so I've got my pistons there. Okay, and I've got a very disruptive dog that is jumping in my way. And they go there. Ooh, don't want two boys in there. No, we want buttons. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. And what? I am running low on buttons, so I'm gonna nip up to the house, and I also need to get some glass. So we will make that. I forgot to make that when I was at the house, so I was going to make it when I was there, but I forgot. So, not to worry, we will just quickly run home and make it. Okay, and we've got the minecart this side now as well, so we can ride all the way back. There we go. There's Coco following me. Okay, and we'll just come up here. I've got some glass here. Do I have any miniature? Yeah, I have some more glass. So I need need 21 pieces, so I need a little bit more than what I've got, so well, hopefully, have some sand, Yeah, 24 pieces that'll do. In fact, we don't even need that much, we'll take half. And we need some more wood, we'll take just a 63, just under a stack of that. And we'll go smelter. No, I don't need the other one. My dad's smelting, we'll go get some stone. I always get it wrong which chest I keep these in. Yep, that's the one. I'm not sure whether you can make it from your inventory. Yes, you can. So we need, I think, 23. I'll make 6 just in case, because I definitely know I don't need 6. So as long as we've got space, we should be. Alright, and where's the front door open? Oh well, not to worry. Check that. Alright, and we'll wait for the glass to smelt. In the meantime, we'll have something to eat. And give my dog one. Alright. Now, I just want to check how you make a hopper. It's just a chest and some iron, so we'll make a chest. We can get some iron. Iron, where would iron be? This chest. Alright, and we'll run back down here. I'll jump down in my case and we'll go across to hoppers, make a hopper, and we'll make a chest. Alright. In fact, we'll make one more chest. We can't make them here, so we'll make a chest there. Alright, and we will put my iron back there. And we need the rest of the stuff on me. So we will just grab the rest of that glass. There we go, shut that door. And we will close that behind us. And we'll head back to the game. Alright, and we'll jump into my car. Alright, and we are now at the other side. Sorry guys, we're now at the other side, as I was saying. And we can finish off the mini game. But I've just noticed how dark it is in here. So make it a bit more brighter. But it is actually going dark now anyway. Yep, that's all we needed. Just then, 3 chests. How does that look? That looks nice, like that actually. I want to find a sheep. If I can find a sheep, I can kill it, can get the wool, and sleep now. Otherwise, I may have to go back home to sleep, which is not really something I would like to have to do, considering I've just been there and could have slept when I was there. There's a horse. I don't need a horse. There's a cow. And there's a creeper. Ignore the creeper. Absolutely ignore the creeper. Right. This is a bit dark. Try brighten up the area a bit. Hopefully Googlies won't attack me and I can stay doing this for a bit longer. So what we want, if we want to dig a nice big hole down here. Alright, I'm gonna place a chest there. Place one there. And I need to make pressure plate, a wooden one will do. Okay, and we'll place our pressure plate down there, and we'll place wood down there. Okay, and we will go one. But what we need to do is we actually need to all this underneath us out as well. Okay, and we will punch that bit out and we will go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and our sand needs to go there. So the challenge that you've got to do is you've got to get the sand to this block. Okay, so what I've got to do now is, if I can, I'm not sure whether you can make them in your inventory or not. Appears not. Ow! Been attacked by Googler. No. No. Yeah. No! Dog, I've got him. Wait, you go after him. Oh well, why not? Carry on. And now, as I was saying, I just need to cover this game in glass. Luckily it's not broken glass because it can be very dangerous. We'll just push him off there. Could have actually done with not wasting that, to be honest. Because I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces to do what I was doing. And in fact, there's a witch over there. I'm not going over there. No, thank you. Oh, much. By the looks of it, I am going over here. So you've got that witch. Whoa! Oh no! Oh no, guys, look, my dog is alright. Well, he is alright. Heal. I'm actually not alright. And, oh, guys, my dog is alright. For a minute there, guys, I was sure that Coco had been killed and that he was dead. But luckily, oh my god, this is crazy. I need another sheep. Sheep. There's so many witches. Look, one over there. One over there. Leave me alone. Witches. Evil things they are. Absolute evil things. Right, seeing as it is going dark and I've just nearly died twice, my dog's just nearly... Ah, look what I found over here. Change of plan, I'm not going home. I'm going to stay just where I am. Alright, so by the looks of it, as I was saying, I'm not going home now. I am going to sleep just here. Alright, and we will place that, make a bed, get out of this evil mess, and I've just noticed something. I got a potion of healing from the witch, so that's interesting to know that I've got. Whoa, no you didn't. We do not need any of them nasty googlies. Near us, and excuse me, get off my game, thank you. Ruining my game. Alright. So, as you can see, we're a bit of a mess made down here, but it actually doesn't matter too much because I needed to dig a hole. And now, as the literal phrase says, digging yourself in a hole and digging yourself a deeper hole or whatever it says, I'm doing that. And my pickaxe is just broke. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to punch. But even that doesn't work. In fact, I have wood on me, don't I? No, don't even have any wood on me anymore. And I'm stuck in a hole. Meow. Stuck in a hole. Right, so, as I was saying, we'll jump out. Jump over. We'll make some wood, make some sticks. And we will go across to weapon, make a wooden pickaxe. And how many episodes has it been since I have used a wooden pickaxe? Back to basics, obviously. So I need 8 pieces to make a furnace. Hopefully I've got 8 pieces of cobblestone. Yep. Sorry, guys. I'm not going to make a pickaxe. A cobblestone pickaxe, because I've got iron at the house, so I'll make that when I'm off camera. Alright, and we will. We will put some wood in there and a very small amount of. In fact, we don't even need that much. We don't even need like 5 pieces, I think it is, maybe something like that. So, one thing you can guarantee is that this episode has been very action-packed. Not sure whether it's been good action-packed or bad action-packed, but it's been action-packed nonetheless. Okay. And I've just realised I made that hopper earlier and don't need it. Oh well, not to worry. I'm sure we'll find a way around it or something. Alright. And back to the game. So, we will get our glass out. And one, two, three, four. We need 6 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, would you look at that? We need 1 more piece. We don't need that piece there. Alright, and we'll. Sorry, guys. Place that there. Place one block in there. In the meantime, we'll go back round here where we was, and we will dig ourselves a hole. So. Well, now I will just pile back out. Because I need to get that wood and that piece of glass. Okay, so that's the top of the game complete. Sorry guys about this. Got a bit of a cough that I can't quite get rid of. But anyway, as I was saying, we'll make a trapdoor. And we'll, in fact, since we're here, we might as well make them now. We'll make some ladders. Alright. Then we'll jump down here. Okay, so we can get out like that quite finely. In fact, I've just put oak, I've put birch that side, and then we'll mine that. So up there, as you can see, just up there is the game, and this is where the sand block will fall. And then you can collect it from here and go put it back into this chest that's going to be full of sand for the game. So, there's only one thing left to do, and I've just realised I actually still need that crafting table. There's only one thing left to do, as I was saying. Hopefully I've got enough pieces of wood. If not, we can always go and get some more wood. No, we're a couple of pieces short. And not one thing left to do is write the name of the game on a sign. And as I said earlier, the name of the game is In the Hole. And this is a one-player game, guys, but you can do two-player as well. So you wanted to make it and have a competition with your friends, see who could get the most points, stuff like that. Or who could do it in the quickest time. For example, you could do that, so you can always have fun with this, whether you're on your own or with some of your friends. But the one thing we've got to do now is just put the name of the game. And the game is called In the Hole. And I'll just show you a quick example of what you do. And remember, I haven't tested it, so you've got to get this sand block over to here. And you don't want to fall down because it's not fun. So push that over. Push that over. And then we can push this over. And push this over. Then I remove this one, a long one. Then move this one along. And this one along. Move this one up. This one along. Move that one along. We'll get in there now, guys. Move that one along. That one along. And there it is. In the hole. And if we just push this one, we've reset the game. And if we go down here, there is our sand block. So we'll take that. And we will place it back in there, ready for the next game. But that's the end of today's video, guys. So thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed. And remember to go like, comment and subscribe for more fun weekly uploads. But that is the end of today's video, guys. So bye for now.